Hi friends, this is a special video on things that we can do during this lockdown to keep ourselves busy, have some family fun, get some education in as well, seeing that the schools are closed again for a month. And today I've got my two assistants here with me, Rupert and Etanem. Those are their namer tags in Minecraft. So they decided they want to use their avatar names for this video. So we're going to do a couple of science tricks using normal household items just to have some fun. Our first experiment or trick is going to be the floating egg experiment, and for that we're only going to need a glass or two glasses, some water and salt, and an uncooked egg, a normal egg. Okay, so we've got a couple of glasses, we got some water, we got salt, we've got an egg. Okay, so what we are going to do is we're going to add water to the glass. About halfway. These eggs are homegrown eggs. We've got our own chickens here on the farm. And if you put the egg in the glass, you'll see that it does not float. See that? Okay. So, we're going to take another glass. Same story, fill it about halfway with water. And then we are going to add salt to it, quite a lot actually, about that much. Stir it up, and then we're going to add the egg to that glass, and it is supposed to float. Not enough salt yet. So you add a little bit more salt. Add a little bit more salt. Now what happens when you add salt is you actually increase the density of the water until it's higher than the actual density or the weight of the egg, and then the egg will float. Let's add a little bit more salt. There we go. Now the egg is floating. And if you add a little bit more water, normal clean water, then the egg will kind of stay in the middle. See that? Cool, huh? So you can either have the egg sink, float, or stay in the middle of the glass. Cool. So I'm going to show you how to peel an egg the easy way. Let's see. What I do is I break the two ends of the egg, hard boiled egg, open only the ends up like that, this is how to peel an egg the Burki way. Alright, so you just peel it that much on each side, and then you put your fingers over it like that, and then you blow. it is peeled. How do you like that? Okay, so with this boiled egg, we're going to do the egg in a bottle trick. First of all, you get a bottle whose opening is a little bit smaller than the egg. You can't get the egg in there. If you try to force it in, you're just going to break it. So how can we get the egg in the bottle? It's very easy. Ask your parents to help you. You're not allowed to play two matches without adult supervision. Just take a piece of paper. Not a big piece. Light it on fire. Put it in the bottle, put your egg there. Oh, actually pulled it apart.
Oh, that was crazy.
Okay, so the next trick is one of my favorites. Let's get to it. You're gonna need a plate. You're going to need some milk. Just wanna put a little bit of milk in the plate. Okay. Then we need a little bit of food coloring. I've got, just wanna get rid of these bubbles. Yellow, drop of that, a little bit too much anyways, doesn't matter. And then we are going to put a drop of, don't bump the plate, drop of dishwashing soap. Dishwashing liquid. You just leave it, just a drop. See that? It's alive.
Yep.
And we'll carry on like that for a while. If it stops, then you can add another drop of dishwashing liquid. Okay, so for our next experiment, we are going to need a plate again, some pepper, dishwashing liquid, and water, and a toothpick. Let's see. Okay, so in our plate, we're going to put some water. Okay, so for the next trick we're going to need a bowl of water, we need a candle, some matches and an empty glass. Please ask your parents to help you because you're not allowed to play with fire on your own. I'm going to light the candle. Let it burn for a while. And then we're going to put the glass over the candle.
It's my name.
Found a strange egg this morning in our chicken coop. I have to compare it to the other eggs. It's a lot bigger and it's got a strange shape and it's got a strange sound to it. Almost sounds hollow. And it's got a funny patch on its skin. So she asked me if we can open it and see what's going on. Hear that? Almost sounds hollow. Compared to the normal egg. So let's see what happens if we break it open. Give me that iron thing. Oh. Okay, small little hole in there. Yeah, that sounds hollow. Let's see what's in there.
Oh. What is that?
It's a membrane in there. Looks like a normal egg. Okay, so it just looks like a very large egg. Let's see what happens if we break it open.
It's a normal,
normal egg. Compared to another egg.
There's
more apples, please. The strange is there's a funny little thing in there. Almost looks like it started to develop already. I don't know what's wrong with this egg. Compared to a normal egg, that the white is quite clear.
Yep. There's a baby.
Weird. Okay, so now we know. Now, here is a trick that you can show your mom if she wants to split egg whites and egg yellows. You put your egg in a plate like that, take an empty plastic bottle, suck up the yellow, just like that, and it's split. There's your yellows separate from your whites. Easier than that. Okay, for this experiment we're gonna need water, two glasses and some paper towel. what we're going to do, I just added a drop of food coloring so we can see the water clearly. So what we're going to do is we're going to transfer the water from the one glass, well, some of the water from the one glass to the other glass without actually touching the glasses. So what you're going to need is a piece of paper towel and fold it up. That, and then you're going to put it into both glasses like that, and then you're going to wait a while and you're going to transfer almost half of the water to the other glass without touching the actual glass.